All right, my fans, here we go. Now in the cage, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the heavyweight division. This bout is sponsored in part by Beachfront 301. Once again, our referee in charge of this bout, Mike Bell. And now, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner, he is training out of Predation MMA in El Monte. He weighed in 222 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Elias Lopez. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing white trunks. He is training out of Millennia MMA in Rancho by way of San Clemente, California. He weighed in 222 pounds. He brings to the cage an undefeated record, 2 wins with no losses. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Dill. All right, fans, here we go. 3 rounds of mixed martial arts in the heavyweight division.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have our decision. All three judges ringside scored about 27 to 30 in favor of our winner. By unanimous decision, he is still undefeated, Hexel!